Rocky Romero. Hello and welcome everyone to this brand new episode of Protocol Radio, live from Ibiza this time. I'm about to play a show together with David Guetta. It's in one of the most famous clubs, Pacha, and I'm playing F Me I'm Famous tonight, and everybody knows what F stands for, I guess. This week, full of new releases, just like the other week, but this time new releases by Axone, Sebastian Ingrosso, and the brand new Afrojack, and the first track of the week by new talents, Alien, Gabe, Almeida, and Romeo Quinn. And this week we're starting off with a brand new record on Protocol Recordings. This is the new Mac J, Loco, Protocol Radio.
Protocol Radio with Nicky Romero.
Dose of fresh music.
Fresh music.
Protocol Radio with Nicky Romero.
We'll be right back.
Radio with Nicky Romero.
Just heard Sultan and Ed Sheppard versus Torres Fageli, Draw Close. And before that, you heard a brand new treatment by Mr. Hartwell, Three Triangles, in the REM Losing My Religion edit, which is going to be released on Two Room Records. In the top three this week, we have kind of a blend between the Swedish guys and the Dutch guys. I'm speaking about the new Dead Alive, Boing Clash Boom. And this one gets a Bingo Players treatment here for the first time on Protocol Radio.
Protocol Radio, weekly top three.
Boom. this room.
We'll be right back.
Kind of funny because this record is actually part of a big movie from Pixar, and it's a kind of a big honor if you can be one of the theme songs of such a big movie. And Axel and Sebastian Ingrosso did it. This is their new song Rawr, and I don't really know how to pronounce it, but it's actually it's a really cool title, and it's also a cool track for a movie. So make sure you have this one in your record collection real soon. It will be out real soon. Number two, we have Afrojack with a new song called Rocker.
jinxed.
Go!
Welcome back to the second half of Protocol Radio. You just heard Major Lazer, Watch Out For This, and the Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike Tomorrowland remix. And before that you heard two Dutch talents, Alvaro and Moti. And if you know the name Moti, this guy has actually been part of a group called Groovenetics. They were a super big talent, and they kind of stopped working together a few years ago. But he continued his career solo, and he changed his name to Moti, and his real name is Timo. So it's kind of reversed. It's really cool, a super talented guy. And they have a brand new record called Na Na Na, and it's on the label of Bingo Players, Hysteria. And we started the second half hour with Rick Mitchell's Jinxed on the label of W&W, Main States Music.
Protocol Radio, fresh track of the week.
On the fresh track of the week, we always spend some time and some attention to the new producers, because everybody started out as a talent, and it's kind of cool to be able to support and also to, you know, give like a push to the new generation. And this week we have super talented guys. It's Alien, Gabby, Almeida and Romeo Quinn. They made this new record called Black Jovers, and I played it for the first time in Sweden, I think, not too long ago. And yeah, the place went off, so I really wanted to have this record. And yeah, you guys are going to hear it for the first time. This is Alien, Gabby, Almeida, Romeo Quinn with a new song called Black Jovers.
sake is heavy with the thought of you. The moment I awake, I'm chasing signs. Never give up, I never give up. It's never enough, it's never enough. You're not the one, scared that the sun won't shine on me. I've been holding on.
kind of noisy here because Loco Dice is playing some beats at the Ushuaia Hotel, and I'm recording my radio show here in my hotel room, and I hear all this new stuff. It's kind of cool because, you know, if you're working on your own radio show with all this new music, you always get inspired, and this guy plays such a different music that it's cool, you know, to listen to this while I'm actually recording my own radio show. You were listening to Sunnery James and Ryan Marciano together with Chocolate Puma, and they have a new song called Stiffness. And before that, you heard Sub Focus and Alex Clare, and Alex Clare is also on the new song of Protocol Recordings together with Don Diablo and Kelly's Give It All. He has another new song called Endorphins, and Tommy Trash made the edit. And this is the end of the show already. We really have to quit. I'm gonna pack my bags and gonna get some food real quick, and then I have to perform together with Dave Guetta at the Pacha at the FMM Famous. If you've never been, you should really go. It's a cool atmosphere, and Pacha is one of the best clubs in the universe, I guess. It's really a place you have to see. Thank you so much for listening. Next week, we're going to be back at the same time. You can expect a lot of new tunes, my own edits, my own mashups, bootlegs. And if you want to have your song on the show, that's possible. Please, please send me your music to demo@protocolrecordings.com. And who knows, you are going to be at the show next week. Thank you so much. My name is Nicky Romero, and I see you next week.
Tune in, same time, same place, next week, when Nicky Romero returns to your airwaves with another episode of Protocol.